Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to make transparent plastic in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use Monkey Suzanne. So I delete the default script and then go to add mesh and add the Monkey Suzanne. Close the toolbar and I want to rotate and move upwards. I go to Monkey Suzanne panel and rotate X in negative 35 degree and then rotate Z in 90 degree and move upwards. I move it to 0.55 meters and then I change angle to real A. If you want to make it smooth, we can use right click and choose straight smooth. And also we can use subdivision surface modifier. So we can go to modifier properties and add modifier, generate. We can find subdivision surface modifier. Next, we can set the material. And before doing this, we switch the viewport to render preview and then switch the render engine to cycles and then make sure that we select the object and go to material properties and then go to add new material. In the principle BSDF loop, we can change the color. For example, I change it to blue and then we can make it shiny. Reduce the roughness to make it shiny. And then we can use transmission, increase it to 1 to make it transparent. And then go back to here, the IOR. This is the index of refraction. If we make transparent plastic, we can use 1.46. But we can see that this is not clear plastic because we don't have background. So we can have plan underneath, so I add a plan and scale up it. Press S again to scale up it. And then we can increase the light intensity. I increase the power to 3000. So we can see that the transparent plastics is obvious. So this is how we can make transparent plastic in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.